It is.
Can we just record it?
Yeah.
Is that okay?
That sadly doesn't work at the moment. It is something like that stretch. But that's a model of the sun. It hurts. Has it hurt? If it was working, what would happen is my favorite year would go around.
It sounds like us. What's that?
The sun would go around here. So you see it.
called Aurora Australis. Yeah, this is for sale. Not dangerous. It's natural from sky.
This telescope.
What's an Aurora Australis?
Have you heard of the Northern Lights or the Southern Lights? That's what the auroras are. And that's this part of it, this glow at the bottom. The closer you are to the North Pole or the South Pole, the easier you can see it. And there's different colours. Sort of that's pinkish, but you get nice bright green and you can get purple as well.
It's like a dangerous.
Touch it.
It's not really dangerous, no. But if you're out in space, when the charged particles from the sun that cause it are coming in and hitting the atmosphere, unless you've got a lot of protection into a spaceship, yes, that would be dangerous. But looking at it from the ground, no, it's just very pretty to look at. You can actually see it from Perth sometimes, but not very bright from Perth. There's a couple of photos.
It's a movie place.
It's a little movie about our Indigenous Astronomy Centre, which again is up back where the telescopes are.
So this
side here. And
lots of good kids. Even I have one myself.
Cool space logo.
Don't forget the observatory was down in Perth.
Space Lego. Space Lego, Philip?
Yeah, not a big one. Small one. Always goes for always.
How do I? I'm with you, kiddo.
I'm going
for the big one.
I'm looking at the dinosaur. I'm fascinated with dinosaurs and space.